If Cid's rifts are good at disrupting the Zin systems, then I'm fine with you helping Cid keep fire.
Set up large firewall towers to keep me from disrupting their systems. They must be destroyed. I have created logic bombs which can be thrown at the firewalls using your telekinesis in order to bring them down. However, the Zin have their own bombs which you should watch out for. Be mindful that specific colors should be matched for maximum effect against the towers.
Achieved.
Here's another of Zinyak's personal programs you can kill. Hope it was his favorite. Woo! Kick it. There's some data stored in a vehicle. Kinsey says it's important Zin stuff. That means we should steal it.
Gets me to work.
When Matt Miller came on as my field coordinator, he had a lot of opinions about the Third Street Saints. I've always liked Matt, but I admit he's easily wounded and a bit tetchy when it comes to past offenses. Still, he managed to set some low expectations for that first mission with the Saints.
Burning! Burning!
Motorcycle.
Gets me to work, I'm at.
That went well. Aw, you brought me a bike. Thank you. was fun.
Good job, boss. But there's still more to do. See you on the ship.
How did I go from award-winning actor to Vice President of the United States? Hell if I know. But when the head of the Saints calls you up and makes you an offer, well, it's something you consider. I liked the idea of being a star, having my name in the history books. It's a hell of a dream. Plus, I look good in a suit. I'd look even better on money.
Still the best.
This is great and all, but we need to speed up this whole pissing off and then killing Zinyak thing. I only got one more set of stuff for you to do, and the sooner it's done, maybe we can go after that bastard.
Okay, calm down, I'm going. Yeah.